Welcome to day 28 of my daily challenge of posting every day for the month of December. Today we're going to be going over the dental tarot. This is such a rich deck and there not enough can be said. I hope you enjoy this one. It's the box says the gentle tarot, heal yourself, heal the earth. This is the box. And it says, the gentle tarot, heal yourself, heal the earth. The gentle tarot is an indigenous made hand-drawn tarot deck filled with imagery influenced by life in remote Alaska. If you are looking for a way to gently delve deeper into self-care and self-love in your daily life, or if you desire a way to engage in meaningful conversation with your friends and family, the Gentle Tarot is your perfect companion. This labor of love uses colorful art to inspire connection with our natural environment. The set comprises of 79 hand-drawn cards and a 106-page guidebook. 5% of proceeds are donated to ocean and climate change research. This tarot deck is a box set, okay? And it comes with its own, the inside of the box says, stay wild, dear heart. This, I also got the guidebook that goes with this deck. And it is chock full of meaning. Like, I don't think I've ever read so much detail about a deck that was created. Also, there is this glittery gold gilding along throughout the card. I'm sorry. For clarity, I just want to make sure that you know that the tarot cards come with this guidebook. And it's black and white. It gives you plenty of information. But if you want to know the process, the reason why these animals were chosen, or why the imagery is the way that it is, then this is what you really want to purchase along with your tarot deck. Now, this is a positive thing, and it could be a negative thing, because I love the imagery of this tarot deck, but I think that once I've read this book and saw how much symbolism was created in each card, I almost felt like I needed to live in Alaska in the middle of nowhere in order to really use this deck in a way that it was like truly intended. I live in Southern California and I have been to Alaska. It is an absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous state. And I think that this, the amount of work that went into this tarot deck is inspirational, truly. And I hope that you kind of feel the same way. If you are like looking for something that is truly spiritual and was made with just holistic intention and absolute love, then I think that this tarot deck is for you. But why don't we go ahead and flip through it and then you can decide for yourself. And the cards are divided into sections. At least the frame of the card will tell you what you're, where you're at. The purple are the major arcana, the blue are the cups, this orangey burnt orange color are the wands, the mustard color are thunder or swords, and then the ace, the stones are the pentacles. The fool, the magician, the high priestess, the empress, the emperor, the hierophant, the lovers, the chariot, strength, the hermit, wheel of fortune, justice, the hanged man, death, temperance, the Devil, the Tower, the Star, the Moon, the Sun, Judgment, the World, the Unseen. This is the 22nd card in this tarot deck, and it's unique to this tarot deck. Ace of Cups. Two of Cups. Three of Cups. Four of Cups. Five of Cups. Six of Cups. Seven of Cups. Eight of Cups. Nine of Cups. 10 of Cups. Seed of Cups. Root of Cups. Flower of Cups. Harvest of Cups. Ace of Wands. Two of Wands. Three of Wands. Four of Wands. Five of Wands. Six of Wands. Seven of Wands. Eight of Wands. Nine of Wands. 10 of Wands. Seed of Wands. Root of Wands. Flower of Wands. Harvest of Wands. Ace of Thunder. Two of Thunder. Three of Thunder. Four of Thunder. Five of Thunder. Six of Thunder. Seven of Thunder. Eight of Thunder. Nine of Thunder. 10 of Thunder. Seed of Thunder. Root of Thunder. Flower of Thunder. Harvest of Thunder. Ace of Stones. Two of Stones. Three of Stones. Four of Stones. Five of Stones. Six of Stones. Seven of Stones. Eight of Stones. Nine of Stones. 10 of Stones. Seed of Stones. Root of Stones. Flower of Stones. And Harvest of Stones. I hope you enjoyed that flip through. And it is kind of a more difficult tarot deck if you haven't read the guidebook, but it is definitely a beautiful and nature inspired tarot deck, specifically from the state of Alaska. I hope you enjoyed this one and stay tuned for tomorrow's flip through. Thank you. And if you'd like, please share, subscribe, and leave a comment below. I hope to see you soon.